Welcome back, everybody. Have you ever wondered what goes on behind the scenes confirming a Guinness World Record? Well, Anthony is finding out this morning at the Fox Cities Exhibition Center.
That's happening now. And then tonight, it's Windows for a Cause. We'd love you to go place a bid. Anthony is there getting a preview.
Good morning, Malaine. Good morning, Lisa. Yeah, Fox City's Exhibition Center. This is where you want to come out to 5 to 8:30 this evening. There's going to be an auction, and yeah, you should buy a couple of these pieces because it's really for a good cause. Brian Gottlieb, president of Tundraland Home Improvements. Yep. Tell us about what's going on.
Sure. So tonight is the big auction, right, to help Sydney and send her off to be a beluga whale trainer. We have some really, really beautiful pieces of art on display behind you over here. And what a great day to stop on by and look at some beautiful pieces of art and maybe take one home.
Brian, let's step back back here and kind of give people an idea of what is happening with all these different portraits, artistry against the walls.
Well, this is part of the Guinness Book of World Records. We're trying to set a record by having 1,500 painted windows on display right here. It's really cool because the community came out and painted them all weekend. Some of these windows are dedicated to Sydney, as you can see, beluga whales. We had little kids painting them. We had, and every window is logged, numbered, and recorded. In fact, this is the one, Lisa. Here's your window right here. As you can see, you're officially 869. There's your name. This kid right here, he did 40 windows to help out Sydney. Really impressive. And now, by the way, now what has to happen is Michael, who's joining us here from Guinness Book of World Records, we have to go through all of these windows, make sure they're all of a certain standard, and start counting them. And it's going to take the day here until 1 o'clock probably.
That's right. Brian Gottlieb, president of Tundraland. Now we've got Michael. He just flew in from New York City, Guinness Book of World Records. Is that what we call you guys, or just Guinness World Records?
Guinness World Records. Okay. I'm the official adjudicator, and yep. I am here to count.
And tell me about your experience so far coming down into this big room with all these pieces. This is the first time we've ever had this many portraits in one area. 1,500. Tell me about what you
think. So this is a new Guinness World Records title, and whenever we have a new Guinness World Records title, we set a minimum. The minimum is 1,500. I've been here all morning since 7 a.m. counting to make sure all the painted windows meet the Guinness World Records requirements of being recognizable, artistic, and we're in the middle of that.
Yeah, and Michael, you have somebody that is helping you out with that too, I've been told.
That's right. I have Erin, who's a local art teacher. She is our art expert, serving as the witness today. I'm not really an art expert. She is, though. She's helping me out.
Erin can be kind of tough, though. I already saw her discarding a number of these. So, I mean, we got to make it to 1,500. We got a margin for error. There were more than 1,500 made this past weekend, but we got to get there.
That's right. We want to make sure that it's not just, you know, a block of color. We want artistic intent. As long as there's that intent, we're going to count it. But I can tell you we have some deductions already.
Yeah, sounds good. And this will be another, what, page or paragraph in the Guinness Book of World Records, hopefully, coming up soon.
Hopefully. We'll know around 1 p.m. to see what the results are.
All right. That's Michael from Guinness World Records, New York City. Just flew out here. Come back in here, Brian.
Yep.
Us some energy. Come on out this evening, right?
So if you're really looking for something really cool and different to do, 5 to 8:30 p.m. tonight, come on by. You can wander through and see all of these windows that were painted by people in the community. We're going to leave them out all night long so people can wander through them and flip through them. But you can also get a chance to meet Sydney. We have live music. We have food. Open bar, and it's free to come to.
I'm guessing that's the open bar right next to us.
That's probably one of several open bars. And anyway, come on down. It's the Fox Cities Exhibition Center. It's a great way to spend the day.
All right, that's Brian Gottlieb. Lisa Malaine, we're going to send it back to you in the studio. Good cause here this evening. Fox Cities Exhibition Center, back to you in the studio.
I'm so excited. We have a number.
Proud to be part of a record. Thanks, Anthony.